part of the 2019 is here, and today I'm going to be ranting on birthday avatars for a user's birthday. Anyways, enjoy. Birthday avatars for a user's birthday have got to be one of the most pointless things that have ever existed. Number one, making birthday avatars for a user's birthday make it look like you are attracted to that user. Number two, making birthday avatars make it look like you are stealing the person's avatar by basically copying the colors of that person's avatar. Number three, making birthday avatars cause lots of confusion between people, making it hard to tell who is who. Thank God I never use those avatars for anyone's birthdays. I don't know who likes those avatars. But do you know who hates those avatars? Pretty much every user, especially Azure Midnight Gemstone Dude 2K3, the Blue Angel Dude, Princess Neon Star Heart 07, Galaxy Ella the Diamond Heart 792, Jaden Carter Beyonder 2K8, and Andrew Tang. Azure Midnight Gemstone Dude 2K3 made a community post saying that making birthday avatars make it look like you are copying the person's avatar colors. The Blue Angel Dude made a video about why they're not recommended. Princess Neon Star Heart 07 made a community post telling people not to make birthday avatars for her birthday. Galaxy Ellen the Diamond Heart 792 made a nutshell video about it. Jaden Carter from Beyonder 2K8 tricked everyone into thinking that he was going to make a birthday avatar for Princess Neon Star Heart 07's birthday with a Rickroll, and made a separate video reminding people not to make birthday avatars for his birthday. And Andrew Tang also made a video about why they're not recommended, and he gave out valid reasons about it. I agree with what they all said, so shout out to all of them. Anyways, birthday avatars suck. I don't know what else sucks or what's better, so I will end the rant.